I stand here before the forces of evil with the style. The poetically God-gifted child, bringing forth the story of a lyrical soldier, blessed to manifest in the eyes of the beholder. Words of wisdom never abuse the lines, they increase as I release a phrase like a Uzi 9 from the larynx. Shot in repetition, words never heard before, but still the rendition of rap will enable me to attack from dawn to dusk. For liberation driven, I will never give in to interrogation. The rank given to me, the pharaoh, cause every bro flows like a crossbow, equipped to pierce your soul with a poison-tipped arrow. Any man wearing a blindfold could be misled, but wise are the ones with the eyes in the backs of the head. Here's the key to unlock the door. Imagine a fort without poetical floor. Rhyme sore for sure, and then attack is the adapt to combat for the prisoners of war.
Drop smashing chords and damage equivalent to a hydrogen bomb. Raiding villages like a poetical soldier in Vietnam. 4 inches releasing deadly gases. Bodies deteriorating as a small path. Fatal acids. As a rebel, a rap, I stop. Load the Luger as a maneuver with a caution. As a verbally counterattack. Striking like a mass sniper, cause I'm the type of hyperactive viper to wipe away the enemy with a remedy. Cause I'm the epitome, so don't try to get rid of me. Your little itty bitty 25 automatic, you're killing me. Cause I'm a Glock 9 that will rock your mind, distorting and shorten your brain waves. There's a rhyme with the twine with the sign of the time. Don't sleep cause I creep attacking from the side that is blind. Therefore I gotta be hard to the core, and I walk as a prisoner of war.
The mathematics of an erratic rap, rejuvenator of rhyme that's sort of come automatic. Poetical medical medicine for the cerebellum. I divert them, infer them, insert them, then I repel them. A breakdown, poetical shakedown. 52 pick up a stick, I'm so good on the floor face down. The ammo to keep the people stepping, breaking open the vault, because I'm like a verbal assault weapon. A mathematical, acrobatical attack, the whack, take rap to the maximum. You strung out, you hung out when you heard the style out. I brung out a thin air, I come out my mouth when I stick my tongue out in the atmosphere. Take a good look at what's happening here. On a microphone, I'm rapping. Picking them, sticking them up, breaking them, shaking them up, and bashing them. Lyric dictator, the aviator, panting them all. Beware to prepare for the guillotine. Rhymes go express, expert, extreme. Be up to par with wisdom and intellect. Detaching one's head directly from one's neck. Still, I've been ill in the drill in your brain. Like a villain, I came in the darkness to spark the literature for sure. When I rhyme for the prisoners of war.
Stripped in my metabolism, brains to spray upon info, knowledge, data, greater aspects affects my future environment. So in the event I drop science to suit ya, uproot ya, hunt ya down, verbally attacking from the ground up to intellectually shoot ya, lurking through the shadows of darkness, shots fired and sparked hit the trees, releasing lyrical ammo while I camouflage in a flash of rush at ya, mentally seize MCs, let me surround and I capture, enemy lines are crushed, bum rush, and plus your government officials are corrupted cause they're down with us, poetical rebels on a rampage, direct dialects, no lyrics fire. Peep the scope and you through my infrared 2020 scope lens. Stepping upon faces, that's when the organized confusion massacre begins with the blast. Never will an intruder approach cause they will never ever last. Cause the task is total termination. Poetry and the pharaoh stalks is the revelation.